but someone came up with the idea called Serve, which what it is, it's like a way to match up people who need a chore done and people who are looking for money, like, to do a certain chore on campus. So it's like student based, and you could pay them to come and do your laundry, like a dog walker or someone to make your bed, do your laundry, like things that people just like don't usually like to do. Other students would say like, okay, I need money right now, like I'll sign up to be someone who's on Serve. It's kind of like Uber. Mm-hmm. So it's like you can rate them, they comment, stuff like that. Would you use something like that?
Yeah, of course.
You would? Okay.
So you
would pair?
I totally would. I'm
you
way
would?
Too lazy, so I would.
Alright, good.
Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. I would use it, but I was concerned about the security. Like, how can we gonna trust that person to do the stuff for us?
Definitely.
Yeah.